Hey, so I am in, I don't even know the name of this town. I'm at the junction of highways 112 and 160. We are on a road trip and our first stop is Durango. I think it's about an hour and a half away. And yeah, I'm with my mom and our friend Haiti. And yeah, we just finished driving through the San Luis Valley and it's so beautiful. I love it there, but it was a bit cloudy so you couldn't see like all the way around the valley, but it was still so beautiful. So I'm just waiting for the two ladies to finish getting their coffee and using the bathroom, and then we are off. I've never been to the western side of Colorado. Like this is like as far west as I've been. I've really never been further west than that. So I'm really excited to see the rest of this beautiful state and to see it with my mom. And this is probably first vacation in years and years. So it's gonna be good. When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide. Where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride. Till I get to the bottom and I see you again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because we saw it on the side of the road after going through Wolf Creek Pass, and I remember passing it when I was on another trip a long time ago, and so I wanted to see it. And so here's the waterfall. It's up there. Here's what I'm looking at in front of me. This is really beautiful. Look at that. Well, anyways, it's very beautiful here. Smell, it smells just like wood, just damp wood. It smells amazing. I wish I could convey that in a video, but I can't. Yeah, so we're gonna get going again. We're in our hotel room and I'm eating some Amy's Indian food. And so my mom hates Indian food. She hates curry. Mom tried a bite. How was it, Mom?
Okay.
It was good, Mom?
It's okay. It's easy.
It was good. You were able to eat it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, I'm really tired from all that driving. And yeah, so I'm just gonna go to bed, watch some YouTube and go to bed, and yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye.